Hi everyone, welcome back to another week of Throwback Thursday. Last week we did the shipwreck thing and, well, we didn't get enough Thunder Eggs, so we have to now. Problem is, we had to do a lot of stuff, I guess. I gotta do in every level now to, get the stuff like you two up doing the race and shit. Also, I figured out how to get in shipwrecks to the parts where stuff is, so yeah. Let's get this going.
Right. Welcome to the track. Race to the finish as fast as you can, mate. The checkpoints will lead the way, but miss one and the race is over. Good luck.
All right. We racing. We racing. Let's go. I got this. Oh yeah.
That was a ripper of a race, Ty. You're faster than a long-legged emu with a case of the belly aches. Case of the belly aches. I reckon you've earned this.
Yay!
Oh, you beauty!
Great. Okay, so, how... Gotta still race to the end of the level, still. So I get to the portal. What? Alright, whatever. Oh yeah, we can swim now, I forgot. Maybe we can get something in here. I know there are... How's it called? Billabongs. Billabongs, sorry. I got no time for you guys. I can't get on there. Alright. Speedy. I'm quick. I'm fast. I can do it. Oh, there's another one. Right. Also, we can swim now. That Thunder Egg was already ours. Is there anything else here? Nope. Alright, two Thunder Eggs and one. Nice. Also, sorry if I sound a bit cracked up. It's still morning here. While I'm recording this, I had to get up very early. So, I have a lot of going on today. So we're gonna speed this. Gonna speed it. So yeah, shipwrecks, there was the part where we had to go.
Welcome to the great
whatever. The race.
So, Ty, are you up for a race?
See you. I mate. Maybe fast in the water, but we are fast on the land, so the last part is basically all land, so you can do that. I mean, he waddles here. There he waddles along. Can do it. I'm confident. I'm determined to do this. Remember, I still have to recording of. Yeah, what's this? Well, still have to make a recording of Undertale, but I played it one time and I don't really want to play it again. Alright, let's go! Let's go, let's go, let's go! You can do it! There he is, he waddles around! Yes! Yes! Woo! Yes! Nice! Taking the lead. Oh yeah, we can do it. Yes. Nice. Oh yeah. Done and done.
You little ripper. You fair dinkum beat me. I've trained you well, mate. My swimming coach gave this to me when I first beat him in a race. Now I want you to have it.
Gee, thanks, mate. Cool!
Nice. So yeah, I read now how to get to the shipwreck. And also, how to get on the platforms at the quicksand. I didn't really saw them, so I hope I see now when we get to it. There are coconuts that we have to throw down with our boomerang.
Careful, Toffee.
So yeah, let's try and see if we can get to it.
Stay out of press yet. Hey, Ty.
All right. Let's go. Can do it. Do the quicksand one first. Was it here? Wait, where was it again? I forgot. Oh, it was over there. It was not in here, it was over here. Not where the sharks are. Not where the sharks are. It was over here. Somewhere here, I hope, I guess, I don't know, I forgot, shit, I forgot where to go, ah, there, I forgot where to go, just 1 week and we forgot all, damn it, ah, There we go. And Rugia. Alright, let's do the quicksand one. So yeah, they're coconuts and we have to jump on the coconuts for this. How do I... Nope, sliding down here. I also forgot that we slide down these. How do I... Oh yeah, I forgot I can do this. I'm a sharpshooter, shooting the coconuts. Oh crap, they... Oh, they go down! Oh man, this is... Oh, this is not okay. Ah, we're doing this again. So we have to jump from point to point. Oh, damn. No, 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 no. Alright. Good. Now I can do it, I guess. Oh, crap. No, 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 no. Oh, this is harder than I saw. Good, now we can do it, now we can do it, yes! Woo! Yes, great! Alright, so we did this one, good. Next on the plan is not drowning in the quicksand. No, 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 no. God damn it. So yeah, there's a hidden passage that we see when we jump on the platform, so I'm... That's what I read at least, so I'm trying this now. Ow. And let's go. So yeah, we see the hidden passage when we go on the platforms, it says, so yeah. Where else would there be a platform there when there's nothing on here? I don't see anything. Great. Here? There! There's the hidden passage. Nice! Cameras. Oh, sweet! The shipwreck. Nice. Ah, now we can also finish collecting all these. Sweet blesses. Also there's a golden gear something up there. There's something in up here as well, I guess. There we have our friend to rescue. And another one! Yes! So we have now four, so we can get our first thing, but we finished this one. Because we have to. Because I say so. That's another one. Nice. And there's the shipwreck. Over there, there's gear, and there are more of these collectibles. Oh man. Productive today. Alright. But yeah, I'm recording this in the morning, so I upload it later when I'm back home. But yeah, so I don't know if it will be Thursday for some or not. There's a shipwreck. Let's see if we can get inside. We have to. It's game rule. If you do a water level and there's a shipwreck, you have to go into the shipwreck. That's a golden rule. Yo! You attack me a little, bro. They broke the golden rule! No! Damn it, you! Man, there's nothing else here. They broke the golden rule! No! Why you do this? We still don't have all the collectibles in this level. This sucks! Oh, come on. There's still 15 left. Where are they? Damn it. Alright. At least we have our Thunder Axe! Woohoo! Nice. Alright. See if there's still something over here. Maybe there is. Ah! Will it be? It will be! Woohoo! Yes! Level complete. We have everything from this level. Sweet. Also, there's a level up, so we get this. Up. No. Ah. That was close. So yeah, I'm gonna finish this course, and then hopefully can get our first talisman or something. Ah, crap. I'm back here. Oh well. That's not a problem. So, we're getting closer to making progress. We're doing progress. Woo! Nice. This is great. We're doing progress. You know what I'm saying? It's early in the morning. Excuse. Bang bang, I shot you down. Bang bang. We can do it all night. Yes. Yeah. It's great. More than great. This is awesome. There's also one Thunder Egg more than we needed. Also, if anyone wonders why I don't do the race in the water slide level, that's mostly because I already did it off screen accidentally. I was just testing something and activated, and then I was whatever. So yeah. So we have now enough Thunder Eggs.
Jolly good, Ty. You've collected enough Thunder Eggs to power the machine. Let's give it a go, shall we? Outstanding! Simply outstanding! The energy levels are off the scale, and yes, yes, I've got a lock on one of the talismans. Stand back, Ty. It's coming through.
And we got a talisman. Woohoo! Or not. Bolt spin. Ah yeah, a boss. What else? Oh crap! What the hell? How do I attack it? How do I attack it? Damn it! How do I check him? What? How? How do I check him? Oh, damn it! How? Damn it! No! No! Nope. Not like this. Maybe against this one. Ah! I'm almost down. Maybe that he has to run against these. Come on. Yes! This is how we get him down. Nice. And I'm down too. Crap! Well, at least we don't have to start all over. Ow! Damn it. Damn it! Come on. And another one. Done. Ow! Come on, what the hell, dude? Harder than I thought it is. Alright. Now we go. Come on. Ugh. Now I see why he's raging. This is not an ant farm. How do you call these things that chew wood? I forgot. Yes! Yes! We beat him! Woo! Right. And we got our first talisman.
Well done, Ty. You've retrieved the first of the ancient talismans. When Boss Cass discovers that we're out to thwart his plans, he will do all in his power to stop you. Be careful, my friend.
She'll be right, old-timer.
Struck me lucky you actually found the talisman. I just might have bet on the wrong horse. Anyway, mate, Julius has got a present for you at his lab.
Right.
I've made a most exciting discovery. The talisman machine is brimming with excess energy from the Fire Thunder eggs. By diverting that energy to my special hyper-techno-boomerang maker, I can make special elemental rangs.
Nice!
Watch. Simply smashing, I present to you the Flamerang. You beauty! Yes, yes, this ring can start fires and melt ice. It even has a more powerful effect on some enemies. To select it, use the previous ring and next ring buttons to cycle through your collection.
Nice.
It will aid you well in your quest. Now, go try it out.
Yes, I will. Fire.
Oh my! You found enough golden cogs, haven't you? These will be perfect for my latest invention. I call it the Cogulacious Boomerangerous Extrapolator.
What?
Ty, it's a machine I designed to create cutting-edge techno-rangs. Oh my! This is very nice. It's a Zoomerang.
Zoomerang?
The Zoomerang has a built-in telescopic aimer. Press the Ty's view button to activate it. Use the movement stick to aim and the camera stick to zoom in and out on enemies for greater throwing accuracy.
Cool.
No worries. To select it, use the previous rang and next rang buttons to cycle through your collection.
This is really neat. Zoom. Oh, this is really going far. Damn. Nice. All right, we need 17. And all right, so we need the fire ring, I guess, flame ring. So I guess there was the ice part in this area. Somewhere was the ice that we had to melt. I don't know exactly where anymore. So. We're just gonna explore a bit here till we find it. I guess in here. I'm on fire, baby! Yeah, nice. Nice! Here further! Okay.
He's smarter than I thought.
Okay. I guess. Yeah, we need 17. Alright. Well, Bridge on the River Tai. No worries. Outback Safari. So yeah, I guess come on, we just do another level for this week, so let's go. Cutscenes.
You have done well, my friend. The information you supplied is invaluable. So someone thinks they can stop me obtaining all the talismans! Of course he will never succeed! I want this meddling mammal stopped at any cost!
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Those talismans are as good as mine. Begin phase two!
Alright. Bridge on the River.
Nothing quite like a moonlit billabong.
Except maybe a moonlit billabong full of giant roaches, spiders, and bats.
Blech. Alright, let's go! We can do it. We can do it all night. Alright, blue ones. Okay. Let's go.
G'day, Ty. Welcome to the billabong. This is the home of me old mate, Dennis the Cheapskate. Well, sorry, Dennis. I mean, Green Tree Frog.
Help, dear.
He has got the biggest thundering collection this side of the Black Stump. I've tried to convince him to give some up, but he's too precious with them. I'm sure if you did some odd jobs for him, he'd be happy to throw some your way. You know what I mean?
Oh, man.
Leave it to me, Maury.
Oh, well. Work. Friendly? Ain't. All right. Okay. Another cock here, whatever. I don't know. Set in the blaze. Yo! Hey, that was not cool. That was not cool, mate. Set it ablaze. Yes. Another one! Also, the spiders take a lot of hits. Another one! Double A's. I really like this fire ring. Oh, yeah, let's go this way. Another friend rescued. Sweet. Sweet. Also, more collectibles in here. Didn't saw it. Collectibles. I don't know if I'm gonna split this in two parts. Because maybe this will be a bit longer. actually rushing this place right now. Time, I guess. So I need to speed up a little. Okay, what was that for jump? That was like, that was stupid. There we go. Another one! Great! Great. Collect all the stuff. Also, I guess this is the way where I have to go, so checking the time. Still had something to collect here. This time it was our friend. Man, Ty has some rodent friends. Yeah, here. Alright. Jeez! And another one. Nice, now we have four. I guess we can get the next rank for this. Let's see if we can zoom on them. This. Nope. Still have to set on the blaze. Alright. That'll do it. Super spider. Make really annoying sounds. No! Oh man, come on! This was not okay. Burn. Talk to this frog.
Please don't hurt me.
Hey, relax, mate. I'm Ty, and you must be Dennis the Cheapskate. I mean Green Tree Frog.
Ty? Oh, Maury's friend. I'm so glad to see you. The local bully, Neddy, has extinguished all the lights that show my way home, and now I don't know where to go. It's not that I'm scared of the dark or anything, but... could you kindly escort me home?
No worries.
There. Right. gonna clean up this place. Well, we can actually lead him home. Oh man, this is a long way though. It's good that we cleared up first. Yeah, great. Alright, good. I really don't need it though, but let's do it. There was also another cock. Come on, you stupid frog. Get this over with. Come on, you slow bro. Come on, come on, come on! Coming! Great. Emmy is slow as fuck. Yay! Now we just wait. Come on. There it is. There he is. Great.
Ah, home sweet home. I made it thanks to you. I'm not sure if you know this, but I have a magnificent collection of thunder eggs. I insist that you have one.
Nice. So yeah, I guess this is what for this week of the Throwback Thursday with Ty the Tasmanian Tiger. And we continue next week doing more in here, getting all the collectibles. But yeah, we did a lot this week. So yes, thanks for watching. Thanks if you enjoyed it, and if you enjoyed it, smash the like button up, and also subscribe if you haven't, when you like my stuff, and as well, check down in the description the Ko-fi link if you wanna support me. A donation is just $3, so yeah, that's it. Thanks everyone for watching, enjoying all that stuff, you know, and I see you next week. Bye.